बड़े अच्छे लगते हैं फेम चाहत खन्ना वॉज रिसेंटली इन न्यूज ड्यू टू हर लिंक अप विद मीका सिंह बट लेटर शी रिवील दैट इट्स जस्ट फॉर देयर अपकमिंग म्यूजिक वीडियो अ फ्यू डेज बैक चाहत डिलीटेड हर इंस्टाग्राम अकाउंट लीविंग एवरीवन इन शॉक बट नाउ टॉकिंग टू अ न्यूज पोर्टल द एक्टर रिवील्ड द रीजन बिहाइंड लीविंग सोशल मीडिया चाहत ऑल्सो ओपन्ड अप अबाउट गोइंग थ्रू डिप्रेशन एंड क्लेम्स शी डजंट हैव टाइम फॉर सोशल मीडिया शी सेड I'm busy like a donkey for my new tender and this is going to be for another 10 or 12 days. Firstly, I won't be able to use social media and I also don't have time for this. Secondly, it had become too much for me. Social media is a platform where you can put forth your opinion and people did not have a great opinion about me. So, I thought that bahut zyada ho raha hai. I just wanted to stay out of the whole fake world and do something real in my life. So, I thought, let's take a break from people, social media and everything which glitters. I am in constant touch with my counselor via video call. Before deactivating her Instagram, Chahat was trolled for being a single mother. However, she later gave a befitting reply to the trolls. She also cleared that it was due to some work-related matter for which she was taking a break from social media. She added that her team would be posting pictures and not her.